And just into our newsroom, the Coastal Commission has voted to deny the permit to move the Ontario Ridge Trail in Avila Beach. The popular trail has been a favorite for many hikers, but the property owner has been trying to move it for years, saying that it is dangerous for people to hike.